From the top menu, you can find the learning pathways. Click the submenu that appears to expand and close it. At the bottom of each page, there is a button to go to the previous and next pages. In the submenu, the current page has a darker background. You can click on any link in the submenu to go to that page.